ngayon, makukuha tayo ng kamuting kahoy dahil gagawa tayo ng suman or bubukod.
Thank you.
Ilagay na natin ang sugar. And coconut milk. Maglagay po tayo dito ng kaunti pang palaman sa ating suman or budbud. And then lagyan natin ng cocoa powder. Thank you. Hi guys! Lutuin na natin ang ating ginawang budbod or suman. Hi guys, our budbod or suman is already cooked. Let's eat. Yummy. Bye guys, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. God bless. Bye bye.